Hi, my name is Dejan, and I'm a co-founder and CEO of NitroPack. There's one single most important question you should be asking when it comes to website performance. Is the site speed optimization work that I'm doing adding value to my user, or am I just doing this for search engines to see? The way we at NitroPack see it, users come to you for your valuable content. And you need to make sure you are serving that content quickly. That's also how Google sees it. And we all know Core Web Vitals will be kicking in shortly. Core Web Vitals are a set of measurements of how your pages perform for real-world users. And real-world performance is exactly what NitroPack delivers. We help you instantly speed up your website. To achieve this, NitroPack uses a wide set of automated tools, including a one-of-a-kind algorithm for loading user resources. This allows you to delay the execution of scripts until user interaction is detected. In a perfect world, your pages would never block the main thread unnecessarily. But in reality, they most often do. When you don't execute JavaScript files, you remove the computational load. If you don't need JavaScript to style the front end, the page appears as it should. And this provides real speed improvements for users. Speed testing tools don't interact with the page like a real human. And that's why their results are just a part of the big picture. We have been asked, hey, is this a hack or some type of cheating? Nope. This technique has the same logic as image lazy loading, which has been a best practice for years. And it is basically the same thing, delaying image loading until the image is needed or comes into view. Delaying script, loading until user interaction, is essentially lazy loading for scripts. In other words, loading only the necessary stuff to present a site and then loading the rest as it is needed or the user starts interacting with the site. Google and web.dev, which is also a Google property, have advised website owners to implement these types of techniques for years. For example, eliminating render blocking resources is one of the most common suggestions in Google's PageSpeed Insights. Phil Walton, who is an engineer at Google, has also advocated for a similar approach when dealing with JavaScript and interactivity metrics. It is a solution where the code would initially be deferred to idle periods, but then run immediately as soon as it's needed. NitroPack offers the first real-world implementation of what could be called JavaScript and CSS lazy loading. Shortly after we brought this to the market, other solutions have started to build similar technology. Do you think that a number of tech companies would follow suit? If that would be a bad technological decision? I don't think so. Script lazy loading alone is great, but it is not the only thing that gives the outstanding results that NitroPack provides. It is the entire package of all our features working in unison that makes these results possible. Take image optimization, for example. NitroPack provides you all the needed tools for image optimization, including compression, adaptive sizing, and lazy loading. We bring these to the next level by automating the lazy loading of all background images since day one for all images, even those coded into CSS files. And it happens automatically for any image. Same story for image compression. Almost no other optimization solution provides this as a part of their toolkit, despite this being critical for a good image loading experience. Pair these optimizations with a world-class CDN with built-in redundancy, automatically applied to resources, and you got a very good foundation to build upon. Being a truly cloud-based solution, we provide a framework for optimizing websites that are often deemed unworkable otherwise. The web is constantly evolving. Solutions evolve daily. And how is speed optimization any different? Do you think Google's algorithms will punish you for prioritizing user experience and serving vital content as quickly as possible? Let's not be quick to jump to conclusions. We should seek hard evidence. We're here to talk, and questions are welcome. Absolutely all resources on a given page are loaded and served by NitroPack. Those are 100% verifiable by everyone and their browser at any time. No need to rely on third-party data. If you want to dig deeper, we have tons of in-depth content about Core Web Vitals and detailed guides on individual optimization techniques. All for free, no sign-up required, just visit our blog linked in the description below.